Beer is flowing again at Munich's fabled Oktoberfest. Mayor Dieter Reiter inserted the tap into the first keg today with two blows of his hammer and the cry of "Oh, zapped" as it's tapped. About 6 million visitors are expected to come to Munich for the 184th Oktoberfest, which runs through October 3rd. The prices for a big mug of beer have gone up again, and visitors have to pay 10.95 euros, about $13, per glass, 25 cents more than last year. Revelers also face increased security precautions because of possible attacks. Huge flower pots block the entrances to the fest's lawn, more video cameras are installed, and a new loudspeaker system has been activated to guide visitors off the festival's grounds if necessary. One of the more interesting questions that people often ask is, why is Oktoberfest celebrated in September? The answer is really interesting, and it involves a prince. Here's the answer according to their official website. The historical background: the first Oktoberfest was held in the year 1810 in honor of the Bavarian Crown Prince Ludwig's marriage to Princess Therese von Sachsen-Hildburghausen. The festivities began on October 12, 1810 and ended on October 17 with a horse race. In the following years, the celebrations were repeated and, later, the festival was prolonged and moved forward into September. By moving the festivities up, it allowed for better weather conditions. Because the September nights were warmer, the visitors were able to enjoy the gardens outside the tents and the stroll over Die Wiesen or the fields much longer without feeling chilly. Historically, the last Oktoberfest weekend was in October, and this tradition continues into present times.